First of all, we are vacuuming all the sizes of the cushion to remove, as I say, to remove the pet hair. In the meantime, Hilda is dusting the blinds and cleaning the windows just inside. And I already bring the product that we are gonna pre-treat the laminate floor. Let me show you. We have the steamer also. This is the product that we are gonna use by Infinity Chemical Solution Reactivate. It's a bioenzymatic odor eliminator. They can use also to drain maintainer. Let's read the instructions. Let's see. Okay. Urine and body odors for animal and human. Soap, carpet, upholstery, towel, grout, wood, etc. And allow to set. Keep them until odor is gone. Then allow dry. I'm gonna use this product. It has more than 200 billion enzymes per gallon by Infinity Chemical Solution Reactivate. Okay? This is not toxic. No acid, no alkaline, digest and liquefy organic waste, grease, food, no pathogenic, no pollution, reduce suspended solid, eliminate malodor. I'm gonna dilute that product and then I'm gonna use our portable machine that it's outside. I didn't want to use my truck mount. Today we are gonna use this caddy, this by Ecolab. This is for the upholstery, but also we got, this is the recovery tank, the suction hose, and the dissolution hose. We change, we upgrade this machine beside the battery with electric cord, and we change the pump. Okay, so that's how we're gonna do this job. I already pre-treat the bathroom. Hilda is cleaning the baseboards and the walls. We already pre-treat the toilet inside and the top. It's just pre-treated. We remove the pet hair. We need to wash it properly, but we already put antibacterial and we already wipe the top. Everything is really bad. So we already put the product and we already let it sit. So we sanitize the toilet. We took off the dog cage outside. And Carlos is vacuuming outside of the cushion. Look this. I know, he's a bad door. I bet why. Okay, let me pause. Bye. Huh? Y el pelo cayó. Y luego lo succioné con esto.
Oh, wow.
Ok, sánate un poco más allá.
Sí. Un exitazo.
¿Ya? Que salga un poco la máquina y yo voy a hablar, ¿ok?
Ok.
Espera. Ok. Hi, this is Frela from Any House Cleaning. And this is the Ecolab cleaning caddy for bathrooms and any other things. I upgrade this machine and I'm using my sprayer to rinse all the showers. It will be fast for me to rinse and clean all the soap. Years ago, before having a track mount, we used to use all the time this machine. I don't know if you can record over there, señora. Así, ¿cómo hacerlo? Everything beneath, ¿ah?
No llego mucho.
¿Pero se ve esta parte de acá?
Sí.
Okay, before it was all covered of pet hair. So, I have another video that I can link later. So we are rinsing. This is the way most clean the bathroom. Really fast, because we have a baseboard. And this is like a big chalk bag, but with a sprayer. I love it. Vacuum to blower. Mira esto. Pónganse por acá. I'm changing the vacuum. Bien, por aquí. Ajá. Bajé un poco la cámara. I'm changing the vacuum. This is the vacuum to the blower. And now we press.
¡Es todo un éxito! ¡Love it!
¿Tiene trapo seco?
No, aquí no tengo. Te busco.
then we dry. Before recording, it was all pet hair. But Hilda was cleaning the floor, so I couldn't call her to record. This is the way we used to clean Millennia. I cleaned all the bathroom from Millennia in 2000. And we used this kind of machine. I always wanted. I had another person who helped me years ago, Melanie, from Puerto Rico. I remember using that machine with her. She loved it. She used to clean all the showers with that. This is Ferella from anyhousecleaning.com. Thank you. Now we are pre-spraying also reactivate on the furniture. We already pre-treat the stains. Just let it sit a little bit. Pásame un paño blanco, tienen un paño blanco.
¿Así?
Sí. Okay, now we already pre-spray and scrub the furniture. We are gonna rinse now using this ProChem all fiber rinse. I will put it in the tank. Firmada, sobre todo en la parte de aquí. Tú lo dejas así. Muy bien. Okay. Préndeme la máquina. We already finished to clean the bathrooms, the rooms, steam cleaning the two sofas, pre-treated the wood floor or laminated. This is the, we already threw out a lot of towels, but this is the last step, all the pee and things like that. I have to talk with the owner to explain the procedure. I cannot damp or wet a lot this laminate floor because I don't want to ruin, and it will be my responsibility. So I have to explain to them exactly the procedure and if they are satisfied with the service. I hope that they're already in the master bedroom with the dogs waiting for us to finish. En la esquina de allá hay algo. Veo desde aquí una cosita. And let me see if I can record the master bathroom. If no, well, it's too bad. Well, maybe I'm gonna ask them. Okay. Es un perno, creo. Thank you for watching Ferela and Hilda Carlos from anyhousecleaning.com.
Es como una piedrita.
Okay.
¿Ya es donde está la
No, ¿el vacuum?
Ajá.
Sí, pero puede mapear.
Sí, pero aquí hay que pasar el mapa.
Good?
Yes.
Okay. Ah, qué bueno, habla español.
Oh, nice. Qué bien.
Yes. Can I go to the bathroom, please? I always record the before and after, so for my records. Hey, doggy, doggy, doggy. You are the responsible, eh? So everything is sanitized and clean. I asked them if I can record. They put it in the trash, but it wasn't there. Okay, babe, I'm leaving now. I'm leaving, I'm leaving. I'm leaving, I'm leaving. They did something there. Maybe they took a shower already. Okay. Ya, Carlos? I know, I know. This is the desk. We couldn't do the carpets. It's already late. But the floor, the mirrors, the sink, the toilet, everything is without per here and sanitized. They're happy with the service, or that's the most important part. ¿Qué pasó? ¿Necesitas aspirar otra vez? Ya, aspira. Así, ahí hay una manchita abajo del esto.
¿Debajo de?
Del dryer, washer, ahí, ahí por la puertita la vi. So if you want to keep it up, just you can use your steamer, that is good, or water and vinegar. Don't use mud glow, don't use nothing shiny, because floor is not supposed to be shiny, it needs to be clean. Atrás de la puerta, Carlos. Yeah. Sí, por favor, señora. Yo me muero de hambre. ¿Se limpió todo? ¿Ah? Ay, no. Olvídate de San Claudio, ya lo hago el domingo o algo, olvídate. No he comido, no he almorzado. Sí, también. Está con agua, con leche con cereal. Sí.
Mario,
ven
allá para acá.
Perfecto, señora. Cambia el mapa con mapa nuevo, ¿no? Ya, estos dos se lo puede poner para afuera, por favor, esos tres. Eso es verdad. Mi billetera.
The floors came. You can see right away the difference. Well, I noticed.
Oh, le dijimos que las jaulas están afuera. Yo le digo ahora. Hay que decirle que las jaulas están afuera. Se me había olvidado. The client is happy, he is satisfied with the service, I explained the procedure, he said it's wonderful, he was happy with the furniture, they say that they don't use the furniture, the dogs use the furniture, the dogs are really spoiled.
I see why.
Okay, pregúntale si necesita algo más de vacuum. Okay, saca el vacuum, please. Aspírame esto, si no, o esto ya está. Long day. Okay. We have all our equipment and they are happy. That's the most important part. And they give us some tips. So Carlos is happy, really happy. Right, Carlos?
Yes.
Okay.
It's already dark.
Third floor. Small apartment, two bathrooms. Let me take out the wet floor sign. And we are done for today. Tomorrow is another day.